You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. Suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. Oxygen. Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. New creature discovered. Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. Oxygen. Blueprint acquired. Oxygen. Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall. sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool. Oxygen. Oxygen. Discovered. Oxygen. Systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank. The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption. The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment, using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden. Be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data. plans were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. On this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended. Oxygen. Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor. Mm-hmm. Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor. Oxygen. Suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks.